Hello students, welcome to channel Maths Mint by Kamlesh. Today I shall solve for class 11 maths exercise 3.2 question number 6 and 7 from NCERT book. Chapter is trigonometric functions. I hope you will please like, share and subscribe this channel. Thanks. Question is, find the values of the following trigonometric functions. Question 6 is sine 765 degree. Question 7 is cosec minus 1410 degree. As we know, in class 10 we have got the values of the different trigonometric functions for angles 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree. But now any degree of angles of trigonometric ratios can be asked. For solution of such questions, we have periodic functions formula, and according to periodic function according to periodic function formula, sine n into 360 degree plus x will be equal to sine x. Likewise, cos n into 360 degree plus x will be equal to cos x. And other trigonometric functions is also applicable for this formula. Okay, so here what we have seen, this sine n into 360 degree has been ignored and this sine x has become equal to the whole number, this sine x. Okay, so n is equal to, what is the meaning of n? N is the rotation. We know in one rotation 360 degree angle is completed. So how many 360 degree angle will be completed means how many rotations will be there. And if we shall divide this 765 by 360, the number of quotient will be n, remainder will be x. Okay, and we also know that it is first quadrant, this is second one, this is third quadrant and this is fourth quadrant. Okay, so rotation starts from 0 degree, it is 90 degree in first quadrant, 180 degree up to second, 270 degree third quadrant, and again it will 360 degree, right? Again it will be 3. So one rotation completes 360 degree. Suppose we have to find the value of sine 390 degree. So what happens, for one rotation it is 360 degree and 30 degree more, so it will be sine one rotation 1 into 360 degree and remainder is 30, so 30 degree will be equal to sine 30 degree. Okay, so sine 390 degrees values will be equal to sine 30 degrees values. In likewise manner we are solving this question. So come to the question. Question 6 is sine 765 degree. So we can write this sine, for the finding of value n we have to divide 765 by 360 degree, it will come 2 times, 720, it will be 45. So n will be 2, 360 degree plus x will be 45 degree. So this came on this formula, sine 2 into 2 is n here, 360 degree, x is 45 degree. So by sine n into 360 degree plus x is equal to sine x, it will be equal to sine 45 degree, that is sine x, and its value is 1 by root 2. This is the answer. Okay, so in this case what happened, this is our first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, and fourth quadrant. So for 765 degree, one complete rotation, second rotation is here, and more 45 degree. So this 45 degree came in first quadrant, and we know in first quadrant all the trigonometric functions are positive, so its answer is positive. Okay. Next question is question 7. Cosec minus 1410 degree. And this minus angle can be solved by trigonometric ratio of angles minus x. This is the formula for sine minus x, it will be minus sine x. This minus of degree will come to the trigonometrical ratio, and likewise cos minus x is equal to minus cos x, cot minus x will be minus cot x, tan minus x will be minus tan x. But for cos minus x will be cos x. This minus will remove cos x. Sec minus x will be sec x. This is the trigonometric ratio of angles of minus x. This is given. So by this we have answer, it's cosec minus 1410 degree will be according to this. Cosec minus x will be cosec minus cosec x will be minus cosec 1410 degree. Okay, so now how we have to find n, so we shall divide 1410 by 360 degree. So by 3 times it will be 1080, and remainder will be 330 degree. But we are not knowing the value of angle 330 degree, so we shall divide it by more one chance, that is 4. So 360 degree will divide 1410 by 4 times, it will be 1440. So after getting it subtracted, it will be minus 30. So we can write 1410 equal to 1440 minus 30, and this is equal to 1440 is 4 into 360, 360 degree minus 30. So this value we can put here. So it will be minus cosec 4 into 360 degree minus 30 degree. Okay, so this is n into 360, this can be ignored. So it will be minus cosec minus 30 degree. Again, minus will be here, and cosec minus 30, cosec minus x is equal to cosec x. So we shall write here minus cosec 30 degree. Okay, so this minus and minus will be plus cosec 30 degree, and value of cosec 30 degree is 2. So this will be the answer. If you liked it, please share and subscribe. And if you have any doubt, please write in comment box. I will give its answer. Thanks.